Pop-Tart definitely was a dinner.
It definitely was.
Cereal was a dinner. Now, we had a lot of things for dinner. Tell me about them things you don't like to eat. Why you don't like?
I never liked carrots or collard greens. Collard greens is just, like, collard greens, they're okay, but I just never, like, really liked them. I don't like their taste.
Carrots good for your eyes.
They're like,
you eat carrots, you can see, you're going to see far.
You don't like collard greens. What black person you know?
Yeah, what kind of, you sure?
I eat them, but I just don't like them.
Well, that's real. What's your favorite food?
French toast.
French toast? It had to have been I knew it was going to be a breakfast.
Yeah, I love breakfast food.
Yeah, you like breakfast? So you can eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner?
Yeah.
You eat grits?
Yeah.
You like grits? Eggs? How you like your eggs?
My dad, he always put cheese.
Do you like boil them, or do you like scramble well with cheese?
Or you like them over easy?
Oh, over easy.
Oh, so you just like eggs? You like them sunny side up?
Yeah, I like them sunny side. I could have them over easy. I could have them sunny side up. I can basically have them like medium.
Right.
I can have them like medium.
Well, let's talk about this haircut. What kind of, you just going to get a line on it? And that's how you're growing it out?
Yeah.
Turn around for a moment, see? This is what we got to work with. As y'all can see, nephew's line is need some attention. All right, one more time. Your favorite food?
First toast.
That is got to, that's great. I love it. So we're about to get nephew.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? Look him up. Put a nice line on it. Man, sometimes I don't even want to brag, but God bless these hands. And, you know, I hate to say that you're the best barber in Georgia. Like, seriously, though, you got a barber out there who think they can fade better than me or do a better design or a better lineup. Yo, like, comment, subscribe to them and tell them to, you know, hit me up, because I basically want to see this. I've been cutting hair for about 20 years and I've never said I was the best barber, but you know, I'm kind of feeling myself. It's 2021 coming. You feel me? I'm feeling myself this year. So, you know, I'm the best. If you think you can outdo me with these hands and them clippers, you know what they say, the proof is in the pudding. You got to show me. You got to show me.
Got it.
Fresh line, fresh fade. Like I said, if you think you can now do these hands, shit, comment, like, subscribe. Shit, do something. I mean, right now, I'm just the one out here showing the best and improved doing it. And you know what I'm saying? Going into 2021 with some more shit. You feel me? So, my folk, they're going to show me love. I know you're going to hate because you ain't got no love being shown. You know what I'm saying? So, it is what it is. Yo, what's happening, boy, you know already, it's New Year's Day. Happy New Year's Day to everybody. On behalf of the sweatshop, I love everybody. On behalf of the sweatshop, we finna go eat at Chipotle. We're going to Uncle House, cut his hair. Damn, I forgot about my uncle. Shit, what time is it? It's 6:30. Fuck. Anyway, here to get something to eat. Here to do a cut. Then we're gonna go to this party. It's probably gonna be lit. So you know, I'ma keep y'all informed on everything. You know, your boy goddamn be chilling, man. Hey, it's life in the day with me, man. You gonna spend a day with me or not, huh? You gonna turn in 2021 with me or not, huh? They say whatever you're doing on the new year, you're gonna be doing all year. So I guess you're gonna be looking at me all year.
I made it. Been a hell of a day. Hey, but check this out. Finna go in here and see what's popping, see what these boys got going on. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up.
Thank you. my backyard. If I don't know you, I'ma serve you through my burger bars. Put your back, bitch. Yeah, I'm back, bitch. Did you miss me? I'm in my last bitch.
Anyway, so everybody have your champagne.
No, 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 stay right there, it's only 2 minutes.
Happy New Year, thank you to our Heavenly Father for leading us to this day. Again, I'll glory be to the Most High because we cannot do this by ourselves. Even if we struggle,
it's 12 o'clock.
We made it here.
12 o'clock.
Later on, man. I love y'all. Till next time, the next vlog.